Oh, where are you going with that, you weirdo?
Lend me your ears and fangs.
Well,
destroy this world.
Slide it into this perfectly shaped
so
slit.
That the true utopia can be born.
Wow, that floor looks horrible, even in the special edition. Yeah, somehow I don't think so. Guys, very, very dramatic. Huh. Look at all these Altairs. Oof. Fighting back. Which one's the good guys?
Do not fear. Our Savior has come for us to deliver us salvation. We must repent.
Hyper beam. Oh, guy's nuts.
That's a solid performance for an old fart like you.
I guess I got my own work to do. Player change. Changing from Nero to Dante carries over your vitality, DT gauge, proud souls, and all orbs and items obtained. Sweet. No, we're playing as Dante. New beginning. Come to grips with the power of the legendary Demon Hunter. See, why doesn't Dante already know, like, level, like, Stinger and Stinger 2? Trickster. I think the important ones are Trickster and Swordmaster for me. Gunslinger, let's do that as well. I usually never touch Royal Guard. Garden. Might as well, right? 2,000 left. Can I get a gun? Yeah. I'll get Ebony and Ivory. Not enough yet. Alright, so here's the thing with Dante that I never really got in this game, which is that the style change. Yeah. fact that Royal Guard has now become a hold. Why is it dry? Oh yeah, he has no drop kick. Is this better for Dante? Maybe. I usually always use Trickster when I'm running around, and Swordmaster when I'm fighting. That's it for Dante. Like, really, that's how I play. And then sometimes I switch to Trickster for this. Oh, these guys. Batter up. What did he say, really? What? Right, so drive is backwards. Oh, batter up. Ow. Battle. Oh god. If I'm not mistaken, it was always throw your sword, and then while your sword's like thrown, you can taunt. Oh well. I'll take that. Oh, you saw that, didn't you? How do we get that? Damn it. Wait, what? That can... you cannot... Yeah, there we go. There we go. Time for a Helmbreaker! God's power no longer resides here. Headquarters has begun to collapse. You have less than 10 minutes to escape. Well then, let's get to it. 10 minutes is a lot of time. Do this. Damn it! Get in, and then fight. Yeah. Sega. That was cool, right? The that is a taunt. I'm gonna break this first. So Dante was meant to do this. I love how they gave you like I love how like how they make Dante like really strong. Ooh. Oh well. Shotgun is so effective against these guys. Cool, did it. Don't have that thing that slows down time though. Do I? Or is it like left from here? Or Dante just breaks it. He just bricks it. Cool, huh? Oh, yeah. Oh, it wasn't here. Damn it. There we go. I never thought that you only get one dash with Trickster. Just leave. Huh. Interesting, interesting. I love how they make you they assure you that Dante is really strong. Like by making him run through enemies that Nero has trouble with. Come on man, really? I thought I broke this in Nero. Okay. I don't think that's a Dante like thing up like what do they call it? I forgot what these statues are called. He just walks out. Walks out like he owns the place. Cool. I broke everything. I think Credo's the only fight that isn't like... that Dante doesn't have to fight. As much as I like the Devil May Cry series, I rarely play 4. Yeah, he doesn't fight Greedo, does he? He just gets out, he just leaves here. Alright, I'm out of here, I'm out of here. Okay, chill.
You're the sword, huh?
Yes.
Are yeah. Fucking love lady.
Religion and I don't mix.
It's a small congregation that gathers in the castle town of Fortuna. I guess the only people who would have heard of it are the ones who take interest in this type of thing.
Like you.
Exactly.
Yeah,
so
get in our
how
butt.
What do you know about Sparta?
Well, from what I can figure, there's a lot of confusion surrounding them.
The story goes that Sparta served as the feudal lord of the city long ago. The people who live there today take these legends as truth and worship them just like a god.
They worship a demon as a god?
Peaceful worship can't be condemned. But the real problem is the Order. Lately, they've been running amok, catching demons, and have even butted in on some of my jobs.
Maybe they're starting a zoo.
Not just demons. They've also been targeting devil arms, like the ones you have.
Okay, then, a museum. So what?
Well, what if their intentions are foul? And there's a diabolical plan behind these apparently random acts?
Well, then... I'd have something to keep me occupied, and... Trish!
Damn it. Man, ladies are great.
Things always gotta be complicated.
Why can't it be lady in this? Hey! Lots of A's. Just A's everywhere. Oh, look at those farts. The devil returns. Drive down the dragon that spreads his wickedness through the forest. That's a very, very disgusting burp that I just did. $27.50. I need to save these proud souls up. Cause we got more stuff to to get. All right, mission start. Got a lot more stuff to get actually. How are the forest masters preventing you from escaping? Okay. Well, simple, right? Just gotta go kill the forest master. I mean, if she doesn't want us to go there, right? Then we jump down. Love you, trickster. Ah. Oh. Wait. I've got to go into one of the mystical gases. Right? Charge shot work differently here? So you charge it up and then you fire them all out. Yeah, pretty sure I broke all these. Pretty darn sure. Okay, not this way then. Where are we going? For real, where am I actually going? Damn it! I was never gonna use it though, but it'd be nice to take it. Ready? I have to say that every time you do this. Died to a gunshot? Okay. Alright, I am getting that holy water, even though I'm never gonna use it. Dante can't use these. Also, where would she be? Here? I am not too sure actually. Getting kind of lost. Can't believe I'm doing this. Boss arena. Where's the boss arena? There it is. Ooh. Never actually looked that far into it. What I need is to get to the... Something tells me I was nearly there. I'm gonna go through this one. Let's see where this takes me. Damn it. More combat. Yeah. Dante's so easy to style with.
Oh!
Man, Dante's great. He's great in every game that he's ever been in. Yes, I'm even considering Marvel Infinite. Okay, where do I go? Here. I go here where there's no fart gas. Under the river of fart gas. Correct, right? Yeah. This way into her lair, right? Hell yeah. So what's the this gentle force? Yeah, those who, yep, seek the light. Again, seek the light. I will seek the light, even though as distorted as this force is. This way. Same way. All right, we did. Hey there. Yowza. Who knew? Dante likes football. Get fucked.
Your attention. I was beginning to feel a little ignored.
You may jest, but the kindest fate I offer is to unify and spend eternity with a child of mine.
I love this bit. Yeesh.
As a penis, as a sound, I think I'll pass. Fight every now and then does make life interesting, don't you think?
That is Dante's best line in this game, and it feels like and it is being used on what is effectively a B-tier character. Target. Shut up. Ooh.
I think that looks suits you better.
He gave her no chance at all. Just blew her up. Huh. So devil arms power the hell gates. Good to know.
One down.
And now you get the coolest one. Look at this jackass destroying the hell gates like. Oh, come on, Dante. What a bastard. Dante, you're literally attacking bricks.
Two to go.
Gilgamesh. A devilish weapon that absorbs organic material and transforms it into steel. This weapon is capable of creating powerful impact. I get it. Hey, look, the farts are gone. Look, it's still the same combos though. Yep. Still the same combos. Oh, but you gotta buy Gilgamesh stuff to make him like steal the dive kick. It's not the hammer though. Oh well. Can't have everything. At least air hike is part of Dante's moves now, and you don't have to buy them for every weapon. I think that's swell. Oh, look at her face. She's like, oh, what? Spa. Hey. Cool.